Yesterday, I was talking with one of my subscribers. He's from Philippines, Manila, and he got some problem in English, so he often automatically use some Tagalog words, and I have to ask him. Then I realized that at least we can learn greetings of language. I asked him, how do you greet people in Tagalog? He showed me, and then I realized that I should make one video in which I can show people or let them know that what is the greetings in Hindi that you can greet to Indian people. Hello, my friend. This is Reaction Dude. In this video, we will know the greetings in Hindi, how you can greet in Hindi. Friends, those who are new, first time came into my channel, I request you all, please subscribe my channel, like it, share it. In future, you want to hear more from me, please hit the bell icon. So, without doing further ado, let's start the video. How do we start conversation in any language? With hello or hi, right? So, in Hindi, to say hello, we use namaste. Namaste. You might have seen people of India, or I mean, you might have seen in posters or movies, people of India use this gesture, this posture. Binding two hands. What does it mean? It means that when we say namaste to someone, it means that I am giving you respect no matter what, which country you are, which race you are not above to me, you are not beneath to me. That's the meaning behind. Second word is how are you? To greet someone, how are you? In Hindi, we have two versions. Friends, when you saying or when you greeting how are you to your friends, same age people or your family member, obviously, I mean, when we talk to our friends or family member, we don't give them respect, right? So in that case, when you want to say how are you have to say tum kaise ho, tum kaise ho, tum kaise ho. And when you greeting someone, how are you? Who is more respectable, like grandfather, grandmom, church father, your manager, boss, right? So they are respectable person and you give them respect. So in that case, when we want to say how are you, we use आप कैसे हो? आप कैसे हो? तुम, that word significance that I'm not giving that much respect, and आप significance that I'm giving you respect. Friends, one thing remember here, to make you understand, I'm breaking whole word, like तुम कैसे हो, आप कैसे हो, just to make you understand what I'm saying, to understand the pronunciation. But when you actually say it, you have to say it together, like तुम कैसे हो, आप कैसे हो, right? So keep that in your mind. Third word is thank you. For thank you, we have two words in Hindi. First word is धन्यवाद. धन्यवाद. Friends, again, I'm just breaking it up to make you understand, to make you understand the pronunciation. But when you actually use it, you have to use together. धन्यवाद. You don't have to say धन्यवाद. There is no pause, okay? You have to say it together, alone, together, like धन्यवाद, धन्यवाद. And the second word is शुक्रिया, शुक्रिया. Together is शुक्रिया, शुक्रिया. Fourth word is good morning. To greet someone good morning, we use शुभ प्रभात, शुभ प्रभात. शुभ means good, and morning means प्रभात. So we use together शुप्रभात. Fifth word is good afternoon. To greet good afternoon someone in Hindi, we use दोपहर का नमस्कार. दोपहर का नमस्कार. दोपहर means afternoon, का नमस्कार. It means I am greeting you of afternoon. दोपहर का नमस्कार. Sixth word is good evening. To greet someone good evening, we use शुभ संध्या, शुभ संध्या. गुड मीन्स शुभ, इवनिंग मीन्स संध्या. सो टुगेदर इज शुभ संध्या. Seventh word is good night. To greet someone good night, we use Shubh Ratri. Shubh Ratri. Shubh means good and night means Ratri. So it's Shubh Ratri. Eighth word is please. To say someone please, we use Kripaya. 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 Together is Kripya. Kripya. Kripaya. Kripya. Ninth word is sorry. To say someone sorry, we use Khed. The word is Khed. And to say I am sorry, we use Mujhe Khed Hai. I am sorry literally means Mujhe Khed Hai. Mujhe Khed Hai. Together is Mujhe Khed Hai. Mujhe Khed Hai. Tenth word is bye. To say bye someone in Hindi, we use two words. First word is alvida. Alvida. Just when you want to say bye, that's it. You don't want to add something more. You can use alvida. But for example, you want to say someone bye, but along with that, you want to say that we will meet again. We will meet soon. So you can use फिर मिलेंगे, फिर मिलेंगे. When you say someone फिर मिलेंगे, it means that right now bye, but we will meet soon again. So it's two version. For bye, just to say bye, you can use alvida. And when your meaning is, your significance is that we will meet again, it means फिर मिलेंगे. So it's depend upon you what you want to use. 11th word is excuse me. To say someone excuse me, to say someone excuse please, you can use mujhe maaf kare. Mujhe maaf kare. Mujhe maaf kare. Together is mujhe maaf kare. Mujhe maaf kare. The last word is really powerful. It can change anybody's life. The word is I love you. To say I love you someone, we use main tumse pyar karta hun. When the person is your friend, your girlfriend, your wife, you know, your same age person, you have to use tumse pyar karta hun. Main tumse pyar karta hun. Main tumse pyar karta hun. And when you want to say I love you someone like more than your age, like your grandparents, right? One of someone like your grandfather or your godfather or someone who is, you know, who is more than your age and who really helped you in something, right? And you want to in respect say that I really love you like that. But you want to give respect. So you have to say, main aapse pyar karta. Okay, friends? So, I'm just grabbing this opportunity that I just achieved one goal of 1000 subscriber, and at this moment when we are learning greetings of Hindi language, I want to say all of my subscriber, all of my viewers, main aap sabse pyar karta hun. That means I love you all. I love you all. Main aap सबसे प्यार करता हूं. थैंक यू सो मच. शुक्रिया, धन्यवाद फॉर सब्सक्राइबिंग मी, फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी, फॉर लाइकिंग माय वीडियोस, फॉर शेयरिंग माय वीडियोस, एंड जस्ट बी माय फ्रेंड. एंड यू कैन ऑलवेज टॉक टू मी, यू कैन ऑलवेज कमेंट, यू कैन ऑलवेज शेयर वॉट एवर यू हैव इन योर माइंड, यू कैन ऑलवेज सजेस्ट मी, आई एम ऑलवेज ओपन. यू कैन टॉक एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट टू टॉक विथ मी. आई एम always available. My numbers on my channel, my email ID is there, my Facebook ID is there. Just go there and try to talk with me. I would always try to reply you. Thank you so much. I'm saying all of you, thank you so much. Dhanyavaad, shukriya. See you in another interesting video. Till then, fir milenge. Goodbye.